Sounds good. All right. Thank you, David. Well, the peacocks can stay perched on her roof. That's the word from the city of Madison after the mayor switches her opinion on a homeowner's Christmas display. Just yesterday, the city was forcing that homeowner to take down those decorations. 16 WABT's Aaron Kelly is live in Madison to tell us why the mayor changed her opinion on those blue peacocks. Aaron?
Darren, Mayor Mary Hawkins Butler told us today it was a phone call she received last night from a friend about peacocks and their history tied to Christmas. Now, she said she thought she was doing the right thing when she sent out code enforcement here after neighbors complained to take down these light-up peacocks. She now says she was wrong. And Wanda Cheeks put up these blue peacocks for the first time this year. She says she thought they'd go well with her Christmas collection. And after a public outcry over the city's involvement, Mayor Hawkins Butler told us she learned that historically peacocks are tied to the birth of Jesus. While the Cheeks family says they were excited to hear the news, they still have hard feelings about how this was all handled.
And if she had done her research at first, started and running, taking what somebody had told her, and you know what I'm saying, and praying about it, and just running off, demanding me what they want me to do, it might have wouldn't have got this far.
This decision was a wrong one. And through this process, I was able to learn the true meaning of the peacock as a symbol at Christmas time.
Now this week, the family has been flooded with visitors supporting them and those peacocks, and Mayor Hawkins Butler tells us she plans to visit the family tomorrow. The family says they still plan to attend a city board meeting to talk about this next week. Live in Madison, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thanks a lot, Aaron. And here's a little history on the peacock. It is a symbol of renewal and immortality, a symbol sometimes associated with the holiday season. Some say the colorful bird has been spotted among animals in nativity scenes. Well, this story has sparked a lot of conversation on our Facebook page. And check this out. You're not going to believe it. Someone has even created a Facebook page called Save the Peacocks. All that pressure seemed to cave the city. Now those blue peacocks, well, they are not going anywhere.
If she has to take her peacocks down, something's wrong with our values. It makes her happy, and I wish I knew where I could get a peacock like that.
And you can continue to comment on the story. Leave your comments on our Facebook page or by calling our Feedback 16 line. That number right there on your screen, 601-355-1616.